Good morning, students, and welcome to today's maths class. So in the previous class we were doing numbers from 10 to 99. Correct. So we saw numbers from 10 to 19 first. So how do you get 10? The number that comes after 9 is called 10. Okay, it is the smallest two digit number. 10 is called the smallest two digit number. And how do you write 10? You write 10 as T-E-N, 10. Right. So 1 10 or 10 ones together make a 10. We saw that 10 ones together make a 10. Correct. So 1 10 is equal to 10. So how do you write 10? You write 10 as T-E-N, 10. And to make 11, you have 1 10 plus 1 1 makes 11. So 11 is E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Then we have 1 10 plus 2 ones as 12, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. So on, 1 10 plus 3 ones as 13, 1 10 plus 4 ones 14, 1 10 plus 5 ones 15, 1 10 plus 6 ones 16, 1 10 plus 7 ones 17, 1 10 plus 8 ones 18, and 1 10 plus 9 ones 19. So these are numbers from 10 to 19. Then we saw how to do counting in tens. So we saw that 1 10 is 10, 2 tens are 20, 3 tens are 30, 4 tens are 40, 5 tens are 50, 6 tens make 60, 7 tens make 70, 8 tens make 80, and 9 tens make 90. Correct. Then we saw numbers from 20 to 29. What are the numbers? 2 tens, 20, then 2 tens plus 1, 21, 2 tens and 2 ones, 22. 2 tens and 3 ones, 23. 2 tens and 4 ones, 24. 2 tens and 5 ones, 25. 2 tens and 6 ones, 26. 2 tens and 7 ones, 27. 2 tens and 8 ones, 29. Then 30 to 39. So after 29, you have 30. That is 3 tens are 30. Then 3 tens and 1 1 is 31. 3 tens and 2 tens is 32. Then we have 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, and 39. So after number 39, we have the number 40. So 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49. Correct? Then after 49, we have 50. So how many tens make a 50? 5 tens make a 50. Then we have 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Right, then we have 60. So 6 tens make a 60. So 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, and 69. So, in last class, we saw numbers up till 69. Correct. So, in today's class, we will learn numbers from 70 to 79, 80 to 89, and 90 to 99. Alright. So, first, let's start with numbers from 70 to 79. So, how many numbers or how many tens make a 70? 7 tens make a 70. Okay. 7 tens makes 70. Then what's the next number? 7 tens plus 1, 1. So how do you write 70? 70 is written as S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. Then we have 71. So 7 tens plus 1, 1 makes a 71. So S-E-V-E-N-T-Y-O-N-E, 1. How do you write it in numbers? 7 and 1, 71. Okay, next. 7 tens plus 2, 1s. So 7 tens plus 2 ones is 72, and in numbers you write it as 7 to 72. Okay, now how many tens we have here? We have 7 tens plus, we have how many ones? We have 3 ones. So 7 tens plus 3 ones is how much? 7 tens plus 3 ones is equal to 73. Okay, it is equal to 73. So I'll write 73 here because there is no place. So S E V E N T Y, then THREE, 73. So this is 73. And how do you write it in numbers? You write it in numbers as 7373. Okay, then the next number. What's the next number here? Next we have 7 tens. Correct? We have 7 tens. Plus how many ones are there? We have 4 ones. So 7 tens plus 4 ones is equal to what? It is equal to 74. Okay, so SEVENTYFOUR 4. So 74. So how do you write it in numbers? You write it in numbers and 7474. Next one. So we have how many tens here now? We have 7 tens plus how many ones we have? We have 5 ones. So how much 7 tens plus 5 ones make? It makes 75. Okay, 7 tens plus 5 ones make 75. So that is SEVENTYFIVE 5. So 75. And how do you write it in numbers? You write it as 7575. Next one. So how many tens we have here? We have 7 tens plus we have how many ones? We have 6 ones. Okay. So 7 tens plus 6 ones. So how much is that? That is 76. So 7 tens plus 6 ones make 76. SEVENTY. Then SIX 6. And in numbers you write it as 7676. Okay. And then next one. How many ones tens we have? We have 7 tens. Plus how many ones we have? We have 7 ones. Correct. So 7 tens plus 7 ones make 77. So SEVENTYSEVEN 7. Okay. So then how do you write it numbers? We write it in numbers as 77. Then next one. 7 tens plus 8 ones make 78. So 78 is SEVENTYEIGHT 8. So 78. So you write it as 7878. And the last one, 7 tens plus 9 ones make 79. SEVENTYNINE 9. And write it as 7979. Okay, so these are numbers from 70 to 79. Next, we have numbers from 80 to 89. So complete this in your book. Okay. How they have shown here, write it like that only. And then we have 8 numbers from 80 to 89. So 8 tens together make 80. Okay, so 8 tens plus 1 1 makes 81. So EIGHTYONE 1. So 8 1 81. And then 8 tens plus 2 ones makes 82. So 8 EIGHTY T-W-O-2, so 82. Then next. What will be next one? How many tens are here? 8 tens are there. And how many ones are there? There are 3 ones. So 8 tens plus 3 ones gives you 83. Okay, 83. So EIGHTYTHREE. Okay, so 83. Then next one. Yeah, we have 8 tens and 4 ones. So 8 tens plus 4 ones gives you 84. Okay, so what is 84? How do you write 84? EIGHTYFOUR 4. So 84. Okay. So you write as 8484. Next one. We have 8 tens plus 5 ones. Okay, 8 tens plus 5 ones is equal to 85. So we have E I जी एच टी वाई एफ आई वी ई 5, ओके, ई आई जी एच टी वाई एफ आई वी ई 5, एंड वी राइट इट एज 8585. ओके, व्हाट्स द नेक्स्ट नंबर नाउ? वी हैव 8 टेंस प्लस 6 वंस. सो हाउ मच इज 8 टेंस प्लस 6 वंस? इट इज 86. सो ई आई जी एच टी वाई 80 एंड एस आई एक्स 6, so 86, and we write it as 8686. Next one, what do we have next? We have 8 tens plus 7 ones. Okay, 8 tens plus 7 ones, which is equal to 87. E I G H T Y S E V E N 7. Okay, so and we write it as 8787. Then 8 tens plus 8 ones, 88, E-I-G-H-T-Y, E-I-G-H-T, 8. So 88. Then 8 tens plus 9 ones, so 89, E-I-G-H-T-Y, N-I-N-E, 9. So 89. So these are numbers from 70 to 79 and 80 to 89. Okay, now we'll see numbers from 90 to 99. So now 90 to 99. So here we have 9 tens, that is 90, N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. Okay, and then we have 9 tens plus 1 1, which is 91. So 90, N-I-N-E-T-Y O-N-E 1, 91. So how do you write it? We write it as 9 1, 91. Then 9 tens plus 2 ones, which is 92. So N-I-N-E-T-Y T-W-O 2. So 9 2, 92. Okay, then here, what's the next number here? We have 9 tens plus 3 ones. Correct, 9 tens plus 3 ones. So, how do you write it? N-I-N-E-T-Y T-H-R-E-E 93. Right, so 93. So, 93, 93. Then, we have 9 tens and 4 ones. So how do we write 9 tens and 4 ones? It will be 9-4, 4. Okay, so 9-4, 94, and in numbers we write it as 9494. Okay, then we have 9 tens plus 5 ones, which is equal to 95. So 9 tens plus 5 ones, 95. Okay, 95, N-I-N-T-E-F-I-V-E 5, and in numbers we write it as 95. Correct, so 9595. Then what's the next one? We have 9 tens and 6 ones. So 9 tens and 6 ones make 96. So N-I-N-E-T-Y-S-I-X 6, and in numbers we write it as 9696. 9 tens plus 7 ones. So 9 tens plus 7 ones give you 97. Okay, so N-I-N-E-T-Y-S-E-V-E-N 7. So 9797. Okay, 97. Alright, so that was 97. Then 9 tens plus 8 ones is 98. So 98 is written there. So 9898. And 9 tens plus 9 ones is 99. So 9999. So as you all know, 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. 99 is the largest 2-digit number. Okay. 99 is the largest 2-digit number. Now here they have told write numbers 1 to 50. So what's the number after 1? After 1 we have 2. Then 3. So write with me. Okay, 1, 2, 3, then 4, 5. After 5, what number we have? We have 6. Then 7, then after 7, 8. After 8, 9. And after 9 is 10. So 10 is already given. After 10, we have 11. And after 11, what number comes? 12. Then 13, 14. Then after 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And after 19, we have 20. So then 21, after 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, then we have 26, then 27, 28, 29, 30. So then 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, then 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. So these are numbers from 1 to 50. Okay, so write numbers on the petals of the flower as shown. So here they have given you flowers and you have to write the numbers like how they have shown here on this first flower. So we have 41, 42, 43, 44. So you have to write the next number on the petals. So here we have 23. So what will be the next number after 23? It will be 24. Then after 24, what do you have? We have 25. Then after 25, 26. So 23, 24, 25, 26. Then here we have 15. So what will be on the next petal? The next number. So 15, 16. And here 17. Then after 17, what number you have? You have 18. So 18. Okay, then 46. So what number comes after 46? 47. Then after 47, we have 48. And after 48, 49. And then the next flower, 33. Then 34. After 34, what number comes? 35. And then after 35, 36. Okay, so then we have 28. Then after 28, we have 29. Then 30. And last, we have 31 after 30. So this is how you complete this numbers. Alright, so these were numbers from 1 to 50. Now what we'll do is, now here, write numbers from 51 to 99. So as you see here, we have numbers from 51 to 99. Same how we wrote numbers from 1 to 50. Here you have to write numbers from 51 to 99. So complete these numbers, 51, 52, so on till 99. And then how we did the petals, no? Same way you have to fill this also. Now see here how it is. 79, 80, 81, 82. So here we have 61. So what comes after 61? 62. So you write 62 here. Then this is 63, 64. So you have to complete this page for homework. That is page number 115. So write numbers from 51 to 99 and then fill in the numbers in the fish. Okay, so this is your homework for today. Alright, so do this for your homework. In the next class, we will do the next few things. That is, we'll see what is an abacus and also we'll complete this exercise on this page. Alright, so complete this page for homework and come, and I'll see you all in the next class. Thank you.